Feeling sad, and we apologize, Lingam, for doing that thing. It is not done intentionally. By mistake, it happened. We are really sorry for that thing. Thank you. Now, I request our guest to come forward and speak.
I would like to invite Professor Kanchalaya to please come and take over.
Friends, it is altogether a different kind of evening today. After a major struggle, after a big team of students, 27 students and 2 faculty members, Professor Ratnam and Tathagat having gone to jail on a very, very badly implicated case. This university has become globally known today for not only institutionally killing a brilliant scholar Rohit, now it has gone globally that this institution can hand over its students who came from different parts of the country to the police and put them in jail. This is perhaps the first in history after independence a university has put its own students and teachers in jail, and the whole country, all educational institutions will definitely, they are already angry with this kind of a situation, and this will really become a kind of movement that universities should not run like this. Friends, I must make it very clear. There is a design behind this kind of an approach. What happened in JNU, what happened earlier in Hyderabad University, these two universities have been producing a kind of student crop that was intellectually charting this nation, and particularly the students who have been coming from SCST, OBCs and women have been trying to become intellectuals on their own capacity, in their own capacity. Now, therefore, there is a scheme in this that these universities should be closed down systematically, or they should be reduced to the level of Banaras Hindu University, which is run by RSS, which does not produce any intellectuals at all. Now, you as students, we as teachers, who have come from the productive communities, the cultural roots of this country, will not allow this. And they have been giving nationalist slogans and asking us to give those nationalist slogans. But there is only one nationalist slogan of this country that I have been writing about it. I'll give that slogan, please, all of you, give that slogan. Bhim Bhumi Ki Jai!
Bhim Bhumi Ki Jai!
Bhim Bhumi Ki Jai!
Bhim Bhumi Ki Jai!
This country's nationalist slogan must be linked up to Ambedkar and Constitution. Not to any imagined goddess, or not to any imagined mata or mother. Our mothers are tilling the land, our mothers are seedling the crops. But these people never respected them. But after Ambedkar wrote the constitution, this country started educational programs for women, Dalits, tribals and backward classes. Therefore, those who do not say Bhim Bhumi Ki Jai, they don't belong to this country. Those who do not say that Ambedkar is the father who has given this constitutional governance, They do not belong to this country. They have no place in this country. Now, therefore, friends, as students and as teachers, we all must take this slogan to house and house and house, street and street and street, until April 14th. By April 14th of 2016, Ambedkar should be in every house of this country. And Rohit Vemula should be in every student's mind and on every student body in the form of some kind of a token. That is the only way that we can save this country's productive masses, this country's, you know, SCST, OBC minorities, and also women's power. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. I would once again, appeal and to those students who have gone to jail and the faculty members, please don't think that you are alone. There is this whole nation behind you. There is this whole parliament behind you. The assembly of Telangana government has declared that they will also support the recall of the Vice Chancellor, Mr. Appa Rao. This is the duty of, see, the recently created Telangana state. Unnecessarily, this government has posted an Andhra Kamma as Vice Chancellor. They should not have done this. This Telangana state's izzat, he has taken away its izzat. This Telangana has fought against these people, their oppressive mechanisms. Now suddenly, in the very first year they did this, I think the whole Telangana state will fight till Appa Rao leaves this university. Thank you.